nil all draw at the Oval. Just get your thoughts on the game.
Entertaining, nil all draw. Good quality game. I thought both teams were, you know, one team had more of the possession, one team had to defend really well. Overall, I thought it was a good game of football. Two teams going at it. That's a hard game to be involved in.
And there are some chances we have, particularly at the end of the first half. Is that somebody that maybe passed us by in the game?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, when you in any game, I mean, when you consider Lorne in their previous games, I've seen them slice teams apart, multiple chances, creating multiple opportunities in the final third. I mean, Dale Coleen only had to deal with one long-range effort that he tipped over the bar. We had the majority of the actual chances in terms of Robbie getting behind them, took a big touch and it went to the keeper. And then we had a quick counter, that a better decision or a better pass could have sent Jimmy through. And then the second half there at the end, we could have got it as well. So we had chances. And in any game like this where it's really tight, if you get half a chance, you've got to put it in. So, yep, they had more possession than us. That's what we expected. That's what we prepared for. So they're a talented team. So are we. And a point, probably a fair reflection of the game. Not happy with the point, but that's what you get sometimes in football.
And well, how did you sort of assess Lorne? We're obviously two full-time outfits out there. What was it like to face them?
Yeah, we played them four times last year. We knew what they expect. They move the ball about really well. They've been together now for 3 years, a lot of those boys. Two anyway, with that group of players. So they're comfortable with each other. They know how to play. They've built a certain rhythm on that artificial pitch that they have. So they're confident on the ball. So that's been built over time. And we knew that. We knew what to expect. So you're going to have to defend against that. And I thought we did that. I thought we did that really well. And if we had taken advantage of the opportunities we got at goal, or to go through on goal, game could have went either way.
And we're a few games into the league now. Do you find the group starting to gel a wee bit more?
Yeah, absolutely. I think there was some good play there tonight. You know, Luke McCulloch in the group, Caelan Marin, Shannon Clucas playing there at right, not his natural position, but did a really good job. Paddy McLean was still not 100%, sort of limped a little bit around there in the last 30 minutes. But the midfield three, excellent. You know, Joe Crowe, Dale Gorman, Cricky Gallagher put in. That's probably as quiet as I've seen Lorne's midfield three in a long time. And then considering they subbed their front three, I tell you something, there wasn't many chances going there. So happy with that. To not concede against Cliftonville, really talented Cliftonville team. Another clean sheet against the Lorne team. And up front, I mean, we have ability up there. I thought Jimmy McDonough, you know, he can be excellent. I think Robbie will be disappointed that he didn't get a shot off a couple of times. Jay Donnelly was superb. So we've got ability there, and they're starting to gel. Once they gel, we need to take care of the points. And disappointed we've no game for a couple of weeks now. Disappointed that Linfield game was scheduled during a FIFA window. We've had to cancel that. Disappointed that Warren Point game was scheduled during a FIFA window. We've had to cancel that. So that's a decision by NIFL to schedule games during FIFA international breaks, which is a crazy decision. So we'll have two games backlogged. That's what we have to deal with.
On that layoff, is there any plans while we're on a break?
Yeah, we'll have a practice match on Saturday. We'll get Hervoy Plum back into action again. So that'll be a positive for this week. And yeah, we'll be back into training on Monday and Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Play a practice match on Saturday. And we'll go from there. We'll get ready for Portadown on the 20th, Friday night.